First, we have to make the pendant. For making it, you have to use fabrical molded. If you don't have it, you can also use cardboard. Now make the pendant, shape it nicely and let it dry. Now take out any old magazine and search for some designs. Like here you can see there are trees and this will look good on our pendant. Now make a circle in that area. Now cut the circle. Now put some glue on the pendant. Spread it with the help of brush. Now place this picture on the pendant. Put some more glue. It will give a glass finish to our pendant. Spread it very nice. Specially put it in the corners. Now wait for it to dry. Now paint the leftover part and you can also see a glassy finish over it because of the glue. Look. Now our pendant is ready. You can make many more pendants like this one.